I am so excited because there's a new Netflix series called The Woman in the House Across the Street from the Girl in the Window.
Say it again.
The Woman in the House Across the Street from the Girl in the Window.
Boom!
The Woman in the House Across the Street from the Girl in the Window. And I sat down with Kristen Bell and Michael Ealy and Tom Riley to talk all about it. So Kristen plays Anna, who is very heartbroken. Okay. And she sits in this chair and she watches what's going on in the world around her. And you know what? Hijinks and chaos ensues, as well as a load of wine. It sounds crazy, but let's check it out.
Lots of wine.
Okay, are there any stats, Kristen, on how many bottles your character has during the show and how many pills she takes? What are your thoughts on that?
The bottles of wine, there were definitely over 50 that I had to uncork, and then probably 30 that I practiced on. And the casseroles, the prop department and I became very close.
Why do you want to relax with a glass of red wine sometimes?
I mean, sometimes the world can be a bit much, can't it? And we all could do with cracking open a nice cab sav and putting our feet up.
Well, Ely, what about you? What makes you want to pick up a glass of red wine from time to time?
I got two kids, man. Either the stuff they say, don't do, some of the stuff they do, it's easy.
Kristen, you know, your character takes these sexy selfies. That's part of her, you know, coming of age or whatever. Is there a key to taking a sexy selfie? Because I'm out there in the dating world. What do I got to do for a good selfie?
The number one thing I think is that I am not the person to ask. Sexy has never been my lane, and I doubt it ever will be.
Have you seen the show? Because I mean, it gets pretty sexy.
I mean, I have body parts that I suppose could be sexualized. So when we were trying to take the sexy selfies, I really was just being me. I was just like, you know, holding the camera and then feeling so stupid. And then that was the scene and it worked perfectly.
Kristen, you know that those dishes that you put in the casserole, my sleuthy producer found that on eBay, those things go for $3,000. Did you know?
Because obviously I've dealt with the fallout of social media from this Pyrex dish. So when it was dropped in the trailers, there were a few people who were very angry because they are worth so much. And I tried to calm their fears by letting them know we were just using a newly cheap white one and we stenciled it on. It was not real. It was an imitation and we weren't breaking the real thing.
Thank you so much. You guys, I love this show. Congratulations. Thank you, guys.
Thank you.
This looks good.
Right? It's good.
Right?
It's good.
I'm watching this.
It's good.
You watch
it tonight.
Okay.
Right? Yes.
Brad, are you going to watch?
Absolutely. I can't wait to see it. She popping pills, drinking wine, and seeing murders. Yeah. This is my kind of movie.
All right, guys, I absolutely love this show. The Woman in the House Across the Street from the Girl in the Window is streaming right now on Netflix. Be sure to check it out with a glass of wine and a casserole.